Hey guys, it's Candace back for another video, and for today's video, we have a TikTok made me buy it. By now, I'm sure you guys have all seen the famous TikTok leggings that are supposed to take your booty from whatever shape it is to looking like a black, just like a
dang. She got a big old fat ass.
That's what they're supposed to do. Me personally, I never bought the TikTok leggings, but I did see all of the hype surrounding them. And also some people saying like, oh, if you didn't have a good shapely butt before, it's really not gonna do that much for you. When I saw the shorts pop up on my feed, honey, I took a bite. I ordered the TikTok leggings, but in the shorts version, because night girl lives in a hot state and I ain't trying to be sweaty. I'll leave a link for these shorts in my description box so you guys can check out my Amazon shop and your girl can get a little chump change from that. You know what I'm saying? It'll be in the section of the store that says TikTok made me buy it. So without further ado, here are the shorts. The brand is called Seesum. I really like their motto, it's cute. It says, when life gives you curves, flaunt them. I know that's right. Don't try to hide your curves. Curves is in right now. Everybody loves curves. People try to get curves. People pay tens of thousands of dollars to get these BBLs and have curves. So be proud of your curves. Rock your body. Love yourself. They're pretty short. I'm already a little bit concerned. I'm not gonna lie. Let's start in the front. They have the same material as the TikTok leggings. See how it's like this netted type of fabric? Okay, the shorts in the front look like that. And then when you turn them to the back, honey, that's when the magic happens.
Ba-bam!
See that bunching? That's what's supposed to make your butt look poppin'. See? Look, it's already like a booty's in there.
Shake that ass, girl. Let me see what you got.
I got the black pair. I ordered them in a size medium. Let's just try them on.
Eek. Well, I thought about it. I guess it would help if we saw kind of like a before and after. So here's before.
And don't do me, because I ain't got no flat butt. So don't do me.
Really got to step into them.
Okay, very cinched in waistline over here, honey. Looks really good from the front, actually. Here they are from the front. And I really like the shape that it gives, honey. Look at that. That front shape, big. Hip dips, hip dips, hip dips, hip dips, hip dips. These got me feeling like Shakira. Hips don't lie. Hips don't lie. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, from the front, I'm feeling myself. The moment of truth, let's check out the backside.
Honey! Oh, honey.
Big. I am pretty impressed right now. I'm like really impressed right now, I'm not even gonna lie about it.
Like, just that right there for some Instagram pics.
Big.
Listen, people can hate on TikTok as much as they want, but honey, TikTok has taught me some things. Honey, honey, honey. My husband is not even gonna let me go outside to get the mail in these shorts. These are like house only shorts, baby. I'm feeling myself. Let me turn this camera off. Look at this compression. Like, it literally looks like no fupa in the front. No fupa?
No fupa?
Guys, I would 10 out of 10, maybe even 11 out of 10, recommend the TikTok shorts. Cause, honey, hip dips, popping booty, what? BBL, who needs it? You know what I'm saying? Now, again, I am naturally already pretty curvy, so did it just accentuate what I already have? I wouldn't be able to say yes or no there, but I will say for me, I definitely really like the way that they feel, like the way that they fit. The only thing I will say is that they are kind of short, so I personally don't know how comfortable I would be just being like out and about in them just because they are short, but I also don't feel like they would rise up as I walk around and do activities. I have not done that yet, so I will not speak to that, but just from wearing them, they don't feel like they will. So if you guys want to get your booty a little bit more pop, in, go ahead and visit that link in my bio at my Amazon shop. You can check out the TikTok made me buy it, or I'll also just leave a link directly to the shorts if you guys want that. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Is there another product that you've seen online that you want me to try? Let me know. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.